Manchester City and Chelsea match up for the third time this year. Not just a fun preview of the Champions League final in Istanbul at the end of the month. There's also this: with a win at the Etihad, City can clinch their fifth Premier League title with three games to spare, while a Chelsea victory can tighten their hold on a top four spot. City won the first league meeting 3-1 at Stamford Bridge prior to Tuchel taking over. Then Chelsea ousted City from the FA Cup 1-0 in the semis.
Janis Mihailić is back with us. And Janis, Chelsea were tremendous against City in that recent FA Cup semifinal. They have more at stake in this particular fixture, given the league table. In terms of tactical caginess and squad selection, what are your expectations on how each side will approach this match?
Well, I think it's going to be big psychology. You've mentioned that Chelsea has beat Manchester City in the FA Cup semifinal. They've won last two out of three, but they're still fighting for Europe, don't they, right? I mean, if they win the Champions League, that's one thing. But I think City is going to use this as psychology, of course, before on May 29th as well. So look, you have two teams that are so sound defensively. It's incredible what Thomas Tuchel has done so far. 18 clean sheets in 24 matches since he took over. That's absolutely incredible. They continue to high press all over the pitch and impress just about everyone. But Man City and Man City, with all that talent, if there's an opportunity, they'll take it. And I think they will want to make the point in this one ahead of the Champions League final and obviously win the Premier League.